Ever wonder who cracked the code of both gambling and finance? Let's dive into the genius of Ed Thorp. Born in 1932, Ed Thorp grew up in a working-class family during the Great Depression. With a passion for numbers, he earned a PhD in mathematics from UCLA with a thesis on compact linear operators in normed spaces, studying under the legendary Angus E. Taylor. Thorp's academic career was stellar, with stints at MIT and UC Irvine. But his real fame came from the casinos. He invented the first wearable computer with Claude Shannon to beat roulette and published Beat the Dealer in 1962, revolutionizing blackjack strategy forever. Casinos were so rattled they had to change their rules. But Thorp didn't stop at gambling. He took his mathematical prowess to Wall Street, founding Princeton Newport Partners in 1969, under the original name Convertible Hedge Associates. After closing the doors on Princeton Newport Partners in 1989, Thorp's next hedge fund, Ridgeline Partners, opened in 1994, but had a reasonably short run of only 8 years, closing in 2002 due to a lack of returns from their statistical arbitrage strategies. With that said, Thorp still managed to provide initial investors a 3x return over the course of those 8 years being open, far exceeding the average returns of the S&P 500. Currently, Thorp runs Edward O. Thorp & Associates out of Newport Beach, California. But we speculate just as a family office. He pioneered quantitative finance techniques like convertible arbitrage and statistical arbitrage, achieving an average annual return of 20% over nearly three decades. Thorp also authored Beat the Market, introducing the concept of delta hedging and options trading, and his work predated the famous Black-Scholes formula. His strategies in exploiting market inefficiencies and sophisticated risk management were revolutionary. Ed Thorp's legacy is monumental. He's known as the father of quantitative investing and inspired countless mathematicians and scientists to explore finance and gambling. His contributions have had lasting impacts on modern portfolio theory and risk management. And let's not forget his personal side, a lifelong learner and an advocate for financial literacy. Ed Thorp, a man for all markets and all ages. Stay tuned to Math and Maticians to explore more legends who changed the game.